All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Mo back with some more gaming, and I'm about to start our GTA 5 series. I know it's late, everybody didn't did a walkthrough of this already, but this is my first time playing GTA 5 since it originally came out on the PS3. So I have not played this at all on the PS4, and I have to completely relearn the game. But after about one or two missions, that shouldn't be no problem. I know GTA 6 is coming out soon, so I definitely wanted to get this walkthrough out the way and a little bit of online multiplayer for you guys on the channel. And then when GTA 6 comes, we're gonna knock that out to part two, have some fun, and see what that's all about. So for right now, even though everybody already seen the story, I'm gonna go through it one more time for those of you who haven't seen it. Hopefully this is your first time watching it. And please enjoy, and let's get it. Man, Trevor, this game bringing back some memories already. All right, here we go. Ludendorff, North Yankton, 9 years ago. Let's get it. It's my boy Michael. Radar shows your position. All right, hopefully I can get these controls real quick. All right, let's go. Come on. First person mode. Okay. So we're starting out as Trevor. All right, come on, let's go.
Hands behind your back.
Oh, come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
All right, robbing a bank.
Get in there.
One of our first jobs.
I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up.
Hold L2 to aim. Okay, right, here we go.
M, get these assholes in the closet.
I can't move.
Hurry.
Oh, let's go, let's go, let's go. Get up, get up.
What's he doing?
Come on.
He's gonna kill us in here. Leave us alone.
I said the
damn, I didn't see what it said.
Come on.
Targeting mode, something. All right, come on, get up, get up. We ain't got all day.
Come on.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I don't know why Michael just couldn't point his big ass shotgun at him.
Phone it in.
All right, bring the phone. Contacts. Who is this? Detonate. Oh, I was like Deontay. I was like, what did that say? Okay, detonate. Here we go. All right. Okay, so I marked with all right, let's go.
Show me the money.
Slow and steady, T. Slow
all right, how do I run? Okay, hold X. All right, here we go. All right, come on, let's go. Oh, faster vote. All right, my fault. All right, let's get the money, let's get the money.
There it is.
Where is it?
We're just taking the non-sequential notes.
How do I collect the cash? Oh shit. Like I said, a little bit of a learning curve. It's been a minute. I thought the money on the other side was what I had to take. It wouldn't give me no options. Alright, 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 come on. Alright, you got 1,000 bullets. Let's do it. Uh oh. Yep. My boy Michael. You forget 1,000 things every day. Alright, let's switch. Alright, come on. Oh, start recording. What did I say? I said what? Oh, okay, here we go. Here we go. Man, I'm trying to play the game and read the instructions at the same time. It got me confused. All right, here we go. So now we back as Trevor. There we go. Now it's giving me instructions. Press R1 to take cover. Here we go.
Yeah,
it is really different on the PS4. than it is on the PS3. Alright, R1, let's get out of here. R1, leave cover. Okay. Alright, come on. Come on, Trevor. We got cops coming.
Come on, guys.
How do you crouch? I don't know how to.
They answered the wrong call. Ooh,
here we go, here we go.
Fast forward.
Keep going, Trevor. Keep going, Trevor.
What is this?
Ooh.
Get out of the way.
Here we go.
Move, move, move. Get down.
Ooh. Out the way, out the way, out the way. Move, move, move.
Profession.
Here we go, here we go. Just keep moving, keep moving. Well, one more, one more, one more. Come on, Michael, y'all gotta do some work. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go. Come on, come on, reload, come on, come on, come on, reload, reload, reload.
Oh.
Here we go, here we go. Let's go, let's go.
Oh.
By tapping. Oh, okay. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Fuck these guys.
Man, we got all these cops. Come on. Ah, my aim is terrible. There we go, here we go. Alright, I got him, I got him, I got him. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's get to the car. Whoa, 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 where you going? There we go. Wait for the crew. Oh, are you serious? Get y'all slow ass over here. Okay, here we go. Triangle.
You see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. You see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Trevor's still crazy as hell.
Fuck, how'd that happen?
Go, 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 go!
Fuck.
Look at my boy Trevor shooting out the window. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Come on, Michael, take over. All right, what's the plan? All right, that's the plan. Oh, drive it. Oh, here we go. All right.
Ooh.
Hold L2 to brake. Okay.
We're getting there.
All right, all right, all right.
Coming our way.
Be cool. They ain't made this car yet.
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it. Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock! Go right! Beat the train, man!
Ooh, here we go.
Jesus! You guys all right? Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
Yo, these dudes is crazy as hell. Can you imagine doing this in real life?
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Robbing banks. Doing this crazy stuff. Uh-oh. Damn. Yo, why does he look like Michael's son in the future?
Brad's gonna be fine.
He's got that blonde hair. Watch out, Michael. Watch out. Damn. Look, get your ass up. My boy Trevor,
fuck
loyal.
You,
let's go.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Motherfucker!
Here we go, here we go. Come on, Trevor. Come on, Trevor. Let's tell up, let's tell up. Ooh, we got a lot of people coming in. A lot of cops. Come on. There we go, there we go. Ooh, they're coming in deep. Hope we got somebody coming around the corner. Ah, oh, I just saw him at the last second on the map. What the hell is she doing out here? My boy Trevor had to get up out the jam. Ain't no helicopter, that boy just off into the wilderness. Gone. That's how I would have been. Gone on there. They can't even see you. You're nothing to die. Man, GTA 5. Intro full of action.
Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified.
So that's supposed to be our boy Michael. Crazy mother sucker, man. Smoking at his own funeral.
But we know that you
Michael Townley. Ladies and gentlemen, Grand Theft Auto 5. Like I said, these controls gonna take me getting used to, but once I get that down, we in for a hell of a time, ladies and gentlemen. Fast forward to the present.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice.
Damn.
I robbed banks. I ran whores and smuggled dope.
And damn. You consider them achievements.
These were hell the opportunities to him. I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right
6 feet under.
Fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all
calm down,
out.
Michael. We just started. He just said about 1,000 curse words.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess.
Mike might be here, but I ain't gonna be here. I'll tell you that.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process.
Yo, look at that man's afro.
Whatever you say, Doc.
GTA 5, baby. The city of opportunity. Oh, no, that's not them. That's not them. I thought that was Franklin pulling up. Nope. People outside on the beach doing yoga. Santa Monica. Or, I forgot what the location is called in the game, but in real life, this is the Santa Monica Pier in California. I forgot what it's called in the game. Oh, here go my boys. Mother and Franklin and Lamar Davis.
Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
Oh, wait a minute. I gotta put the subtitles on. Hold on. Oh, I don't got options. Oh, here we go. Settings. Audio. Where's. Don't see no subtitles. Hold on. Game. No. Hold on. It should be. Wait a minute. Hold on now. Hold on. Am I blind? Hold on. Restore defaults. Music. Radio. No. Subtitles. Here we go. Alright. There we go.
I cannot.
Man, would you come on?
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there, with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood.
I'm straight, fool.
You cool? Cool what? Slanging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie.
Man, I love Lamar, man. This dude is hilarious.
Boy, Simeon wasn't bullshit. Man, get your ass in here. Man, bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody.
All right. Now you're playing as my boy Franklin. So this is first person mode. Won't be using that. Yeah. All right, come on, let's go.
This shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one?
You know I gotta take the white one. Gotta take the white one. Well, I don't got to, but I want to.
Choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
You feel me?
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that.
Are you on a race? All right, we going. Toggle focus on Lamar while driving. Nah, turn that off.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Oh shit. Woo. Right. Gotta get used to the driving.
We gotta be careful with
it's a little sensitive.
The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB.
This boy is way too sensitive.
Clever, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace. Homie, I'm good.
Woo.
Loco, any ticket we get gonna go on that fool license.
Damn.
Well, in that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves.
Try not to damage the car before we get it to Simeon. Here we go. Oh.
Right.
Shit, cool, homie.
Damn.
Let's show these movie people how we roll.
Try not to hit nobody. Still end up hitting somebody. All right, let's go. Come on. Oh, here we go. My bad. Move. Use R1 to use the handbrake. Yo, we are flying though. Oh shit. Oh, my fault. Damn, I ran him over. He be alright. Here we go. Use L to control the vehicle while in the air. Ooh shit.
Whatever you say.
Alright, here we go. Got a little air action. Left.
Oh
shit. To adjust the camera view.
Oh shit.
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie.
Alright, I'm kinda getting used to the drive. Whoa! Spoke too soon. Just not about to get used to the driving. I crash. Here we go. Damn, that boy Lamar gone. Here y'all come. Damn! Yo, that bus came out of nowhere, bro. I did not see him. Need to learn how to drive. Hold on. Parking lot? Alright, here we go. Headlight mode. I never used that.
Keep up, homie.
Yo, I'm right behind you, bro.
From the shoulders, homie.
We buzzing the Union Depository, motherfucker.
Shit. Damn.
Oh,
shit. Ooh, almost hit that truck out there. See, I got blood on my car. Damn.
Dog, move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I'm too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit. The one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever. You explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
All right, let's lose his cops. All right. Damn, what the? Show him by the number on the screen. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Like I said, it's been a while since I played this game, so I have a pretty good idea of where I'm going, and what stuff is, but I don't have it memorized quite down pat yet, so I'm just gonna be. Yo, where the f- am I going? Damn. Come on, Franklin. Alright, I need to get up out of here. Well, maybe I can just wait them out. Yeah, because they're not down here, so. Alright, our water level should be going down. There we go. Come on, man. This big ass truck. Oh, cop car was right there. You're just about to find me. Alright, come on. Alright, the driving feels a little bit better. I don't think I'm gonna have to change the controls too much. Yo, come on, man. Well, I completely failed in keeping the car in good shape. So Simeon's going to take it as is. All right, here we go, right here.
I don't get you, bro. You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell this car. I will not. You make my
sin. Now let's make our way up in here.
You are all the same.
Damn.
This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who are you calling a nick?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga. Wait, what the fuck? I mean...
That's a... The only racist if you use the N-word.
You're fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously,
oh my God,
he's
Lamar.
Not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, right?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Damn. Why is this really real to me? He gonna get all this for his money, why is this?
Look, man. You gotta go. Hey, Simeon. I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
Best part, man.
Oh, time. Simeon got some nice little cars up in here.
Are you sure you are man enough?
Sure, let me get some of them. Alright, let's get to where we gotta go.
Sure. Okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Has their own unique vehicle. Alright, let's get in my car. Come on, Lamar, bring gas. Alright. See if Slip we can get to the crib. Pool. Download the iFood app onto your personal.
How I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peasocket?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all
damn.
That ass nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy.
Okay, these are my skills.
She more like obsessed with
oh,
sex,
not.
Nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
I'm trying to read the subtitles and read the game hints and drive, so I apologize for that.
Shit, it's good to be home.
Park them in the garage. All right, come on.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee ass haircut you got with some bitches on your dick.
Oh, tell my yee-yee ass haircut.
You should call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
What?
Oh my God. This man, Lamar, man, has no filter.
Oh, he here. We living on top of
you. Okay.
Shoot! Get on out of here!
Okay, still on the couch, watch TV.
I was on the phone, boy, don't be listening!
goddamn freeloader. Walking over health packs, eating food, vending machines. Okay. Save the game in advance time. Great. Just a quick save button on the menu. Cool. Gotcha. Alright, we got $250. Mission pass. You'll be rewarded a score based on your mission. Missions can be played. Missions. So it's gonna go to Wahoo. So no. Alright. I never really went around the house. Let me see if there's anything in here. Replay missions. I would never went around Auntie's house. Look at that. We got a health pack right there. The blimp has not been unlocked. Rockstar. Okay. Oh, I need the beer. I don't want to get my boy drunk. I want to pick up this little health pack. I don't think I can. Nope. Alright, let's get out of here. Why you got to make all that racket? Heists are now available in Grand Theft Auto Online. Stunt plane trials. Alright, we gotta call him Simeon.
Hey, what's going down,
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
Alright, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Alright, let's go do our first mission for Simeon. Let me see if I can go to the map. How do I go to the map? Alright, here we go. Let's mark this right here. Even though I think I know where it is already. We just left there, so. Drive by sons. The aim fire allows you to aim and shoot independently. Woof. Bring the radio wheel and use rotation. We're gonna keep it on this. Actually, we're gonna keep the turn it off for copyright. Alright, here we go. Oh. Oops. My fault. Alright, let's get in here. See what he's talking about. Come on, Frank. I need you to run, my boy.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy. So good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look.
Oh, back up, my boy.
We've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, you only got two employees.
Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today's repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son.
Because you can't.
If I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
My boy came in with the slides on. How you come to work in the slides? In the cap.
Employee of the month.
You fucking with me, right? Man, we both fucked up, dog.
Oh my god.
Man, for real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this employee of the month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get
us. What you mean, fuck this employee of the month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit, big dog.
Okay, I got you.
Big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say
winner. Winner.
Maybe next month. And fuck next month.
This month, Simeon.
What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, employee of the month.
You mad as hell.
Come on.
Yes, mouse ass nigga.
Bro, this is man Lamar. Alright, let me get him off.
That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
I do need to change my clothes though whenever I can. But that can come later.
Yeah, that was him.
Damn, look at this.
I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, alright?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shooting motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. Love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. None but love.
This man Lamar is a fool.
That Simeon a funny dude.
But I love him, though.
It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about?
Damn.
Psychotic, motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship.
Yo, what the f- come on, man. Alright, here we go. It still is a little bit sensitive when I move the steering wheel. Alright, Franklin, let's go. I don't think I got no weapons on me yet. I just got the phone. Alright, here we go. It'll come to me. It'll come to me. Alright, let's go get this bike from this Jimenez guy. What's going on with this dude?
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your big ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga. Be cool, nigga.
Man. Alright, here we go. Hold on. Drive smooth.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Yeah, you can't let nobody drive up on you like that. Alright, where's the guy we looking for? That's a nice little car right there.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockup.
My garage? Probably in this one. Or probably that first one. Let's see. Door number one? Hell no.
Come on, man. Let's get it before these fools get back.
It should be in the big one.
If that wasn't it.
Yep. Knew it.
Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Uh-oh.
Hola, S.A. So
look at this ball, motherfucker.
Here, yeah? You saw this, motherfucker?
Boom.
Oh, shit.
Damn. Look at this, man.
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat.
Oh, let's get that. Let me get that. Let me get that, Franklin. Let me get that.
Being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
I'll pick it up. Oh, that one. Wait, use R1 to crouch. Oh, wait. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh, wait. R2 while I cover the blind fire. Okay. How do I equip it? Here we go. This way, Franklin. Come on, Franklin, come on. Where you go? Here we go. Alright, let's get up out of here. Oh, here we go. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's get in some cover, Franklin. Damn! Damn, too many Hold on, where they at? Alright, one up there. Hold on, let me go run up on this dude. There we go. Oh, I should've used a shotgun. We good, I'm good. Alright, let's go. Once you have below 50%, alright, let's go get this butt sucker right here. Let's go get him. I didn't even know I picked up that shotgun. I had a hard time switching weapons. Come on, Lamar. You ain't got all day. Get your slow ass in the car.
You crazy, all right, here we go. Why we have to pop all them keys?
You was there too? Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
I damn near did.
Started this shit, stupid.
He ain't lie. I did take out like 20 guys.
Man, you lost them already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
I got a friend. I got him, Lamar. Hold on. Don't trip. I got him. He in my sight. Don't worry.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor. You're right.
Woo, he's flying.
Off the bike. Couple of scraps is better than nothing.
Damn.
Fuck
this punk get away with going down.
While riding hole L1.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80's action
movie? L1 to aim, R1 to shoot.
Don't play the blame game. Just get on this shit.
Alright, damn, come on, man. Yo, these dudes on this game cannot drive. And this car has a slow acceleration.
Hey, look out for fools like me.
Damn, everybody just in my way. Look at this. Lamar, shoot his ass. I'm gonna just knock his ass off. Ugh, what are you talking about? Here we go.
Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car.
Give me that money. $80. And get the bike. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Driving stack can be increased. Alright. Man, this bike got no protection on it. I knew the police was gonna come. I knew it. Ooh. Watch out. I need to stop killing people while I got this star so I don't get more stars. Alright, here we go. Out the way. Ooh, a lot of police that way. Alright, here we go. I want to start making my way left, though. I saw the objective was somewhere in that corner, that direction. Out the way. See if I can just stay right here for a second. Until it pops up. There we go. Alright. Mission successful. Took me a minute, like I said, to get used to the gunplay mechanics, but I think I'm getting it. Come on, man! Like the cars are just like trying to get me to crash. It's ridiculous. All right, come on, Franklin. Alright, so we got the bike from the guy at Vespucci Beach. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, here we go. And there's Lamar right there.
Psychopath. You finally fucking lost.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky.
He's talking about Apache.
Come on, scalp they motherfucking ass.
Repo the assets of a dead man, big, sick, cheap asshole.
Nigga. And we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Had me do all that work just to take it himself. I don't appreciate that too much. Director mode actor unlocked Simeon. 50% trailblazer headshots. Alright, not too bad. 50% better than 0%. Director mode as the GTA 5 story progresses. Yeah, we're gonna take my car. Alright, let's get to the next mission at Simeon's. Here we go. Yep. Alright, let's make our way over there. see what we got next for us. Let's turn that off. Like, look at that. Come on, man. Like, he... this game, bro, don't make no sense. Now I gotta go through the front. I mean, it really shouldn't matter, should it? Oh, these little cars gonna block the entrance. Alright, here we go.
I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it.
Oh, that's Michael's son.
Bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Gotcha. Don't worry about it.
I'm gonna try my best this time.
See you, my boy. Hey, good luck.
Try my best, Simeon. I got bullet holes all in my clothes. My car fucked up. Let me see. I'm not gonna worry about bullets right now. I'm gonna do a lot of that stuff off screen. I think the pistol and the shotgun I got should take care of what I'm about to do right now. Alright, so let's make our way to Franklin's house and get that car back that his son was late making those payments on. Oh, here we go. Ooh.
My car, you damn moron!
Ooh.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee.
I ain't take nothing.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about
breaking an entry?
You thief.
I mean, for the record, Simi, I ain't still jack. That was all Lamar's fault. Damn! Yo, this game is crazy, man. Driving is crazy in this game. I was on the phone, driving, listening to the conversation. Next thing I know, I'm flying. All right, here we go. Find a way into the house. All right, let's climb the fence. Shouldn't nobody be watching. Enter stealth mode. All right, you don't see nothing. So how do I knock him out? By holding L2, press. All right, here we go. Hasta la vista. Mm. Stealth stat quicker. All right. Can we just go in the garage? Oh, he did say it was locked. All right, let's go through the window. All right, go through the house. How we get in here? Through the front door, must be in the back. Hold on. It gotta be in the back, right? The back window? Or just the back of the house? Let me see, can I get through this door? Yo, am I tweaking? What am I? What do I do? What the fuck, Franklin? What are you doing? Cause I can't climb. I gotta go through the Let me see if I can just go around. I feel like there's such a simple answer. Climb onto the car and then onto the roof. That's what I thought. I had to climb something.
Just have a massive gaper, bitch.
There we go.
Dad! He said I had a massive.
I have to go to the window.
Jimmy called me a bitch.
I don't remember doing all this to get into the house, but okay. I thought I could just go through the window. Uh-oh.
Tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog.
Alright, I think she's in her room. He's in his room. Alright, let's go. Oh, you don't say nothing. You don't say nothing.
My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with.
Ooh, they right there. Will they see me if I go right there?
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro.
Ooh, getting freaky with the wife.
Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay.
Ooh, snap. Alright, let's steal the car. Mission complete. And we out, baby. Easy peasy. They don't even know. Right, let's see if I can get this boy back in one piece without damaging it. I'm gonna chop it. Look at. Come on, man. The road was clear as day, and he just popped out of nowhere.
I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Damn. That boy Simeon ruthless. Send people to go steal cars. Well, what's going on? Ooh.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic.
I forgot Franklin was in the car.
Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job.
Whoa.
The guy's behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works.
I would appreciate that, but could you get the gun off my head?
A car dealer, dog, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, this is just between him and your fucking...
What are you, a fucking idiot?
It's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yateri will work this out.
I hope you do.
Place? Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast.
Uh-oh.
I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull.
Hell no.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck.
I mean...
Fuck.
All right, here we go.
Come on, kid.
Right through the window. Boom.
Damn.
Franklin, what the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Sammy, it's not exactly how it looks.
Damn, fuck the whole front up.
Get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker.
Oh, you want a box? Let's get it, baby. Come on.
Like
Oh, damn, he got me first. Come on, get his knee, get his face. One more time. There you go, get his knee again. Come on. Oh, I can kick him too. Kick him down, punch him up. Take this knee. There you go.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist.
Hell no. Damn.
I'm telling you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
Hell yeah, that's 10,000 in 2 months.
Financing, I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit.
Hell yeah. Who gonna pay a down payment of 5,000 a month? Even if you got the cash, that just don't mean you might as well buy the car. You're supposed to definitely pay in the $300, $400 range a month. Keep it at 5,000. Shit. Alright, so my boy Michael took care of business. Let's see what's our percentage. 67%. Alright, not too bad. We're getting better. Switch between Michael and Franklin all available. Alright, so I guess we gotta switch. Oh, actually, no, we do have a one Michael mission. It looks like here. I kind of want to keep going with Franklin, to be honest, but let's see what Franklin's doing.
Say again? How the fuck we get fired?
Man, it was partly all that bullshit you pulled, and partly the repo's old man making me crash the car into the dealership.
Ha! You the crazy-ass motherfucker in this partnership. You better spend him while you got him.
Yeah, if you say so.
Alright, so it looks like we got fired from working with Simeon and, strip club, da da da. Alright, cool. So, yeah, we just got fired from... This is almost done. We're gonna holler at you. Alright, so, like I'm trying to say, we just got fired, and it looks like we're gonna be doing some missions with Michael soon and seeing what Lamar has for us.
This your boy LD, long dick, holler at me.
What kind of voicemail is that? Alright, I think we had enough foolishness in GTA 5 for this video, so I'm gonna call it here. And we'll pick back up in the next part two, continuing with Franklin, and then we'll do Michael's missions in that order. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, show some love to the video, and I will see you guys in the next one.